I'm 72, and as the average, I would have say 13 to 15 years life as the average. And even I got the sudden explosion of the radiation, I wouldn't have the cancer within 15 years. To get the cancer, it takes 20 years, 30 years, or longer. Therefore, elder one has less chance to get the cancer.
And have you had many people volunteering? What has the response been like? Have lots of people been saying, yes, we want to go to the plant?
Now, I have almost 180 or 200 who want to join or work at the site. If you want to have the crane operator, okay, I can I can offer you. If you want to have the welder, the arc welder, then okay. If you want to have the piping craftsman, okay, I will. And if you want to have the designer, okay, I will. And if you want to have the process engineer, okay, yes, any. And if you want to have the singer at the site, yes,
Singer.
and for the entertainment. And if we need the cook at the site. We have to eat. Okay, I have two already.
This seems very brave. Are you kamikaze pensioners?
Huh?
Are you kamikaze pensioners? Is this a kamikaze mission?
Oh my God, we are not kamikaze. Yeah, we have to be very, what can I say, the logically and the estimate every danger and to take the measure to avoid the risk. And the kamikaze is something strange. No risk management there. They are going to die, but we are going to come back. Never trying to die. We have to work, but never die. That's our issue. Of course, there is risk, but not for death. That's our concept.